Okay, so today we're going to be looking at basic cuts in Filmora X. Okay, so you've got your files imported and you've got them set on the timeline. Now we're just going to look at some basic cuts. Now, cuts are going to be one of the biggest things you're doing in your videos, so these are important to know how to do. Okay, so we can see on here that this is where our audio starts. We've got a brief thing of what was said here, which is not part of the video, but then we actually have here is where our audio starts. So we don't want to make this cut too early in the timeline, or else it's just going to be a long pause and that's not really engaging to watch. So we're going to drag up here. Now we're a lot more zoomed in, and so we can make these cuts a little bit more precise. We're just going to put our mouse here and then press play.
Most of you have set up.
Okay, so that is actually, for me, almost a bit too much. We can see here this is where he starts to say it. So we're going to put our mouse here so we know where we're cutting to.
Most of you have set up.
Now, that I would say is perfect for me. So we're just going to click Command B. We can also click these scissors up here. And now we've got our cut. Because this is the start, we don't want any of this. And this has automatically moved it to the start of the timeline. Now we're just going to watch some of this video and see where our next area where we need to make a cut is. Here you could just see there was a long pause, so we want to bring this to here. You can actually see this on the timeline because there is a dip in the audio, and we're going to press Command and then plus to zoom in, and you can see that all this actually is a breath, and so we're going to click Command B, and then we're going to click over here and click Command B. Keep in mind that when I say Command B, for you PC users, this is Control B. Now we're going to put this a few seconds before, and we're going to watch it through.
With some challenges, if you wait till you...
Okay, so now we can see the jump cut has been made. We're now going to look for the next jump cut, and we're going to do the same. We've now just, as you saw, just zoomed back in when we saw the pause. We're going to click Command or Control B, and do the same over here where we see the audio drop. That is our breath. So we don't necessarily need that in. So we just click to delete and it's gone. And then we're going to zoom out and watch it back to make sure it works well.
That none of us need. But what about...
Yep, that works good for me. Okay, so I'm going to do this for the rest of the video and you'll see it a bit sped up. So now we've got all of our cuts. We've also just cut off the end. And here you can see this is our timeline. We've got a nice steady amount of audio, which kind of gives us a quick show that there's not any long gaps as they would show up on this timeline. Okay, so join us in the next video where we're going to look at transforming your video. Okay, so I hope you enjoyed that video. If you did, please drop a like and consider subscribing as it really helps us out. Check out the rest of the videos in this Filmora X playlist, where in the next video we'll be looking at positioning, rotating, scaling, and cropping your video.